And now you understand the truth better, yes? Because of the treasure he stole, Jack Sparrow lost his freedom. And now that same fate comes for us all. The ferryman, he knew all about the threat we face. Not from his prisoner, no, but from the darkness that followed that prisoner from beyond the horizon. The Flying Dutchman and its forsaken captain, David Jones. You have heard a name before, I think. Maybe in a bedtime story. But the danger he brings to the Sea of Thieves is more than just a tale now that Jack's treasure is in Jones's possession. If David Jones is not stopped, this world will sink into shadow. Jack is the only one who held the key to reach David Jones and take back that treasure. But now, poor Jack is beyond our sight, set adrift in the sea of the damned. Still, we may not be so lost as that, for Jack's destiny is a tangled web, tied with the fate of him and true love. The Black Pearl, a precious gem, sunk to the bottom of the sea. In her, there's hope, maybe even a way to reach those who are lost. This journey is a treacherous one. The seas have many secrets, long since forgotten. What you think you know of its past is only a glimpse to the door that David Jones opened. But now, I feel here. Take these papers and study them. Then dive into the deep and find the heart of the sunken pearl before the dark water swallows her forever.
Thank you. fearless crew of this once proud vessel. They fought so bravely, but now they are captive, their lives held forfeit. And now a flame of hope descends into this cold darkness, born here from the world above the waves. I beg you, do not abandon them to their fate. That which you now possess will guide you onward. I shall use what little influence I have to light your way. Close now. Please, just a little farther. This is the final step of your journey. You shall be able to proceed no farther into the spire. This is where my ocean crawlers shall destroy you. Kill them. Thank you. steel and a little skill. Perhaps I will let you live long enough to meet my beloved daughter. only you land dwellers knew of our history. If you understood what we had lost and all that we seek to reclaim, you would never have trespassed here. This is not your world. You exist here only as long as I allow it. We have slumbered for countless years, but now we have awoken, and we are hungry. There is so much you do not comprehend, and so little of your life left in which to learn the truth. Jones himself. Another ship from the world above, soon to be drawn inside the walls of my citadel and consumed. Peace by peace. Do you believe you can reclaim this sunken pearl? Have you arrogance enough to believe you humans hold sway over us? Know this, land dweller. I am the Queen of the Sirens, and this is the true majesty of my domain. Your courage has carried you farther than I anticipated, but I will not permit you to desecrate my palace with your presence. Leave the spire immediately and surrender yourself to my royal guard. You shall join the others of your species and sing for me for all eternity. Thank you. would not notice your brazen intrusion into this sacred citadel. My ocean crawlers were once feeble land dwellers like you, unable to withstand the cruelty of the sea. Our song gave them purpose, and the ocean's bounty gave them new strength. They are my loyal soldiers, and I shall so enjoy watching them tear you apart.
Thank you.
strength, they shall swarm from the deep and lay claim to the islands you call home. Then it shall be the humans who suffer in exile. Was a sickness, a whispering plague. It robbed us of our song, which held all that we were. Into the darkness, abandoned by our former kin with whom you associate so freely. worst irony of all. Without our song, we could not even remember that we had been betrayed. That hangs before you is a portent, a vision of what awaits the sunken black pearl. Every nail, every plank will be stripped away and repurposed in my designs. The same fate awaits the ships of all those who dare to sail upon our waters. As your forces diminish, so my empire expands. You must not attempt to board that vessel. It still contains much that is precious to me, and I shall not permit you to defile it with your witless thievery. Guards! chamber if you still have courage to spare. I shall take exquisite pleasure in exterminating you myself. Face to face at last. What strange creatures you land dwellers are. How comical. And yet when I stare into your eyes, I sense you truly do not know why it is we sirens despise you so. No matter. You are to be granted a singular honor. To have your life ended by a monarch of the sirens. We who have ruled below the waves for centuries, while your species scratched and squabbled in the dirt. Now, bow down to me and die!
is love, but that's one dream I'm glad Tippy woke from.
Oh, my, it's still ringing. That song was so sad.
There were words, too, weren't there? It's all fading away.
Me, I just as soon as not remember. Oh, I assume we have you to thank for our rescue. After we were captured by those skinny songstresses, I thought we'd be fish food for sure. Josh and me, Gibbs, at your service. First mate of the Black Pearl. Well, former first mate now. The Dutchman, she finally overtook us, and we were dragged down right along with her. But then, as you're in possession of Jack's compass, I'd wager you've already seen the fate of the Pearl. As to her captain, since you're here, might I surmise that Jack's not quite as dead as we were led to believe? Got himself into a whole new world of trouble, I'll be bound.
If the captain's in peril, we gotta rescue him.
And get captured again. You heard what the Siren said. Davy Jones wants to turn this place into his new locker. And we were his first in line. Besides, we know the code. Anyone who falls behind is left behind.
Aye, Anna Maria. And where would that have left the three of us if not still part of the ornamentation? I think the pirates in these parts have expanded on the code, as it were.
Also, the captain's still got the treasure, so we can't go home until we find him.
Oh, I hate it when you have a point.
Fine. Rescue it is. Where do we start?
Well, we brought Jack back from the dead once before, so we know it can be done. We all just need to put our heads together with anyone who's willing to help. Oh, and I'll be needing Jack's compass in to find our way to friendly shores. But we've still a debt to repay, so we'll gladly help you any way we can once we've reached land. If the winds be fair, we'll meet again soon. For now, farewell.